Jakob, vi har fået en ny spiller i Samtje Barli. Hvad kan vi forvente os af ham?
Når han på et tidspunkt kommer i topform, så kan vi forvente en dynamisk og en dygtig angriber, der både kan spille frem i et tomandsangreb og frem i et tremandsangreb.
Er det en, du har noget kendskab til, sådan større kendskab?
Altså han spillede i Elfsborg, da jeg var i Havby i 2017, hvor han var en stor, stor profil og havde et rigtig godt år for Elfsborg der. Og havde i det hele taget været en stor profil for Elfsborg, derfor valgte Rosenborg også at købe ham for et større beløb. Og der gjorde han det også godt og blev så solgt til Saudi-Arabien, hvor han har haft et halvt år dernede nu her. Og er så blevet løst for sin kontrakt, og derfor så slog vi til.
Welcome to Aubrey.
Thank you.
What is your first impression of the club?
It's like I heard. It's a good club. I'm happy to be here. It's I felt so good since I came. I felt welcome. I felt like I'm home. So that's the most important. I think I'm happy to be here for that.
How was your first meeting with your new teammates?
Yeah, actually today I don't join them in the training in the session, but it feels good. It's of course it takes time to get to know everybody, but like I say, I felt welcome, and it's. It will take time as a football player, to adapt and to get to know everybody, but it's a good impression.
Why did you choose OB as your new club?
Of course, I don't know much about Danish league, but I heard a lot of good things of OB. So when I get the opportunity, I just make my small research. Also, I have some player that have been playing with me that from Denmark, and everybody say the same things. So they just say like, good club, good football, and that's what I'm looking for. I'm just looking for a good team that helped me for to make success and to do good job together. So I think we have same mind. So we are going for to fight, and we are ready to perform good and to make the best we can do in the league.
And have you heard of OB before you came?
Sorry?
And have you heard of OB before you came?
Yeah, not heard about it a lot, but I was playing in Sweden and in Norway, so of course I have a little I know a little bit about Scandinavian football, so of course I know OB as a club. I think everyone in Scandinavia knows it.
How much does it mean to you that Jakob is your new coach?
Of course, it's important. It means a lot. Like I say, it's always nice that the coach knows you and he believes in you. So it makes it much easier for me to adapt, and make it easier and faster to know the philosophy and to know the style that the coach wants. And also, he knows the player what he's good at. So it's important for me. And like I say, it's one of the reasons that I chose. Ube, it's because also I know him as a coach. I've been playing against him many times when he was in Hammarby, and he has done good job in Sweden. And I watched a few games of Ube, and I'm really sure that I can fit easy on the system and I can perform good.
What can we expect from you as a player?
I don't know what to say. Of course, I came here to help, and I will do my best. Of course, what you can expect, it's just fight for the club, give 100%, and of course, we wish we do a good season together.
And score some goals.
Of course.
when do you think you can get your debut for the club?
I will be ready from next week, I think. Because of course I'm a little behind because we just start pre-season in Saudi Arabia, and it's not like here in Denmark they start little early. So I'm ready, and probably after this game I will be ready for the team.
I've heard you had a little injury. Is that true?
Yeah, it's not an injury. It's not a big injury. It's just like we've been playing friendly game in Slovenia. And I get a hit on my quiz, I don't know, in French. So I get a knee here, and it just takes some few days that I need to do rehab, and soon I will be on the pitch.
Thank you.
Thank you.